Wait, what's that? I got something pretty good. Now, you guys are like dabchick, don't you? Well, I got something to get more views. Say hello to Stormbringer. Ugh, God, you leave me now for five. I'm gonna be here for one day and you all just. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, we made him out of Lego. Yeah, he does talk. And he's a new thing of the channel.
You know you've been out there for a long time. Oh, it's so nice of you. It's so nice. Hello, the man.
Mmm.
Now I think
you're
gonna get
it, right? Tasty.
I
only
ever some
trivia.
Alright, I'm gonna try
to
dream myself.
Yeah.
I'm gonna dream myself. Yeah, so, anyways. Okay. Stupid dog.
He's always interrupting me. Always interrupting me.
Anyway, so. Oh, that's pretty good. So, yeah, I was in the waste with, because I was doing it for the X-Factor.
Okay.
So then. Right then.
Yeah.
Hmm. So, yeah.
Then, Clark, two of us, and the lid calls us, and then,
Mother is up to the table for the morning.
But I'm only allowed to go in on the weekend mornings, right?
Oh, yes, hi, Captain.
Oh,
what's your name?
Stormbringer. I'm a new member of the channel. Yeah, boy.
So, yeah. Also, about the dog. Dog, he's always getting his stuff trapped outside. Like, just go to snips and stuff. So, like, I have no idea what he's actually doing out there.
Argus! Yeah, I can also spit poison. Oh, I don't even know what the blue things are. But whoever they are, they're cool.
Yeah.
I can also wrap my tail like this. Pretty nice, isn't it?
You can fire them
out. Yeah, still, about the dog. You don't, you never know what he's gonna go. Where would you see someone new? Or forget about someone?
He just got something like a complete maniac. You got to meet once.
Terrifying, I'm telling you. So,
okay. That's good. I went to Max.
Mm-hmm. Everyone's fine. And then he tried to bite my tail off. Yeah, ten is terrifying. Yeah, it's not terrifying.
What is that?
Well, looks like Stormbringer here will be a new member of the channel. So make sure you get some credit for him. I know you're like that, so it's gonna be kind of like him.